on A News at 6.
A horrifying incident in a South London parking lot. A 2-year-old child is rushed to hospital after being hit by a car.
A young male, we believe probably a student, had entered the school with a firearm and had threatened some people.
Lockdown and tense moments at Mother Teresa Secondary School.
It was really scary. I didn't know what was going on.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.